Simplify the radical cube root of 16d. Okay, so the cube root of 16d, well, 16 is not a perfect cube, but it has a perfect cube in it. 8 is a perfect cube. So I'm going to break down 16 as 8 times 2. And then this cube root of 8 can come out. Cube root of 8 is 2. What's left is the cube root of 2d.